hits hard. At a time like this, to find the words to offer you any comfort.
There is no comfort. There is only private justice.
The Bible tells us not to fear the terror that creepeth by night, or that which flieth by noonday. And yet we do. We do. Because there's so much we don't know, and we feel very small.
Reverend, he was torn apart!